Yeah.
Got a good zoom on this thing.
Yeah.
Right in.
Oh, did you zoom right in when I fell over?
No, I was from wide angle.
Tried to zoom right in.
There's clouds up there.
Now look at me, I'll fall off. See, Al, I can do it. Shit! Look out! Holy snaggy, that's a big car!
He can too, Al. Well, where are we going?
I thought, yeah, I couldn't even get to the bush to get down to it.
Yeah, I hit a tree, mate.
Did you?
I saw it. I was bouncing off it. I was running into it.
Come on, come on.
Smooth pass.
I did that before I got there.
Okay. Trailing to horse camp hut. It's about 1 o'clock. There she is in the trees there. This is with my sunnies over the lens. Just talking to the camera, Bren. Come on, Bren. Come on. Yep.
Not on film.
Successful this shot of what looks like in the skiing. a pile of packs. This is White's River. Here we have a man demonstrating a method, thankfully not the classic Mayri method, of getting across a river. We just came up down White's River to the car. No wonder I'm buggered. Which ones?
Huh?
Which ones?
The ski poles.
Ah.
What's your behalf?
Move tomorrow. So I think that could be me too. Oh, this is good. Right there. Looks perfect.
About 6:30 at night. Schlimp Pass. It's up one of the Kerries looking north.
down the way we came up this morning. Up to the dunny. Not much river hut.
Do you want half of this one?
No, thanks. Shut up.
We're going up the hill.
Garden.
Oh, it's a bloody great hole!
Oh.
Oh, good stuff.
Never cease to amaze myself.
I can curve, but I...
You got 5 minutes to step out.
It has cracked, hasn't it? It's skiing over.
Yeah, it's right for me. It's nice. It's all nice for me.
You're missing out.
Well done.
Food.
Like the end of the road.
This is gonna be a close up. Duck.
Oh, I was ducking. It's very close. Go around to Brandon.
Come on, Brent.
I got this one covered. And the outside.